cognac, please.
Very good, madame.
Thank you.
There you are. What a nasty business. Oh well, good job it's over. Saves me a bit of trouble. Cheers.
Saves you trouble? How?
Oh well, the word went out that one of those anarchist chaps was travelling on the express precisely in order to blow up that poor old fellow Obolensky. So the company sent me along to see if I could spot him and nip things in the bud, you see, before any unpleasantness. Fact is, for a while I wasn't sure if it was him or you.
Me?
Well, travelling without a ticket, assumed name and all that. You can see why I might have wondered. No hard feelings, I hope.
No hard feelings.
Good job you finding that bomb. I wonder, have you ever considered doing a bit more work in this line?
Anna.
I'm very tired. Please let me go.
Bonsoir, monsieur.
Entre en gare de Budapest. Budapest. 20 minutes d'arrêt. Budapest.